Hi, my name is Trevor, and I work with How to Sell My Utah House. So when you make a phone call or invite someone to come over, a lot of people get nervous about who's going to come, what are they going to do, they want to rifle through my stuff and see what my house is worth. That is not how it works. Usually what happens is when you make a phone call to us, you're going to talk to my assistant, Katrina. She will help you on the phone and get a few details like the address, the phone number so we can call you back, and what you want to accomplish, kind of basically. Then I come over to your house. You're going to meet with a real person. It'll probably be me. So if I knock on your door and I come over, we walk through the house real quick. You tell me what you need out of your house. How much money do you want? When do you need to sell? What is the scenario that will work out the best for you? And if I can help you do that, I would love to buy your house. If it doesn't make sense for me to buy it, I can help you sell your house. There are lots of scenarios that we can go over and see which one works best for you. So if you'd like to have me come take a look at your house, call Katrina, set the appointment, and I'll show up at your front door.